I say it's a hard bite.
You want cabbage roll?
What's cabbage roll?
Are you done, ready? It's only grandma. It's not like you don't kiss grandma anyway.
No, grandma.
I don't just pick you. One. I think the front one is. Oh, the smaller one is.
Grandma, can I get you wake up 4 o'clock in the morning go get picky?
No, 4 o'clock in the evening.
Oh, evening
the
time.
Remember the front?
Yeah, that one's yours.
No, it is not. Not all the way to the top.
Boy, do me a favor. You gonna give me a bottle of water?
Yeah. She's pouring it in the cup for you.
This is my baby. Kid,
help you guys.
Kid,
he's giving you something special.
You at least have to have one.
Yeah, at least one.
Grandpa's still right next to you.
No.
You keep him. Oh no, you keep him.
Oh no.
That would tie the title on this.
Oh my god.
Okay, guys. Happy Thanksgiving. Oh, let's invite you to join everything.
Yeah, let's invite you to join the last minute. He gave reworking too, so
hey, I'm not
prepared
too. Yeah.
But thank you.
Cheers. Oh, shit, we got a cheers to them. Cheers, you guys.
You like cookie? Yeah?
I can understand and see how this. They say that some part is like brown. It's like, you want the white one, you want the brown part. It's like, what's the difference? I don't see the white. The white is the breast.
Chicken?
I mean the chicken.
Turkey.
I like the wing.
Thanks. Cheers. They're gonna make out of it that I want the, you want white or you want the brown? You know, the face or whatever. I was like, what's the difference? It's all the same.
No, because make out like your only breast.
Oh, breast is the white. A white part.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's what I'm saying. They mean the breast.
The brown is like, you want the skin with
skin
it.
With it. They're fancy ways.
Oh, that's what they mean?
I guess that's what they meant. Because they always say white or brown.
That's not about, can you get the wing? What's the fast word for that?
I don't know. Give me the wing.
I always say the wing. You want pie? Don't put your finger in your mouth. Oh, you have ice in your mouth. Sorry.
How long did it take you? How many hours for your turkey?
Five
hours?
I cooked at midnight, so I stayed up all night until 5. Plus every hour you have to go put butter on
butter,
it.
Huh? Yeah, so it won't get dried up.
Yeah. So the last hour day, I just opened up the foil and just let it cook like that for an hour so that it crisps up.
Come on, put the Thanksgiving song on.
Yeah. It makes it more
traditional.
Yeah.